Turn up my volume here. Okay, welcome you guys. So we're going to do a little mix today. So it's going to be shred-like, but it's also going to be like our strength and core where we add our pulses and stuff like that. So just try to stay with me on the workout as much as possible. But let's warm up first. Let's just start with some good mornings. So I've just got a couple moves here. So you're just going to put your fingers up here and just going to take a little tip at the hip, right? Like you're taking a little bow and you don't want to pull on your neck. So just tip, push your hips back, and then push your hips forward. So just like you do when you deadlift. Okay, we'll just start to really stretch out the back of the legs there. And it adds a little bit of core by keeping those arms up. So we got some good mornings here. And then we're going to end up doing some side lunges, some squats. And then I feel like I should give us inchworms because they always feel so good. So we'll stay right here for 10 more seconds. Just keep hinging there. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And then we're going to just do some side lunges. So you're just going to alternate legs. So you're just going to side lunge there. And if you can get all the way down and hit the floor. But again, you're shifting the hips back. So it's like a squat on one leg. And then the other leg kind of straightens out. And if you want to make it just a little more challenging, like you can have a little hop in the middle there. Or just pick up the pace a little bit. I like this one. Active stretch here, right? 10, 9, 8, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3 more. And then we're going to do some squats and we're going to add some calf raises. Another active stretch. One more. And then just bring it in. Give me like a mid stance on your squat here. And you're just going to squat and add the raise up on the tippy toes at the top. This one, right? Shake up those legs. So the workout is totally low impact. There's no jumping. Okay, which is great. Okay, you can make it low impact and we'll just get really sweaty by using some pulses. All right, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And then we're going to do some inchworms. And let's leave the push-up out of it because you're going to do some push-ups in your workout. So if you're using a mat, just go to the top of the mat there. You're just going to wash your hands out. And then you can walk in, you can just stop at the top there, touch the toes, and then go right back out. A great modification would just be holding a plank, right? You could do some shoulder taps, or just some sort of version of a plank there, so we hit the arms and the abs. And that's the warm-up. So we're in 10 more seconds here, and then let's hop up, and let's go right back to those good mornings. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Awesome. Okay, and then you're just right back up to the top. So again, not pulling on the head there. You just add in that hinge. We'll move through this just a little bit faster. Awesome. I love these. Feels good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2. And then you've got those little side lunges here. Option to add the little pop in the middle or just a quick step, right? Quick step. So you see I'm just pushing hips back there, right? Push them back. Nice, we're a little faster now. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, and then your squat to calf raise. Sit back a little bit there. And you can just, you know, push those knees out a little bit in the direction of your toes. So slightly toes come out just a little bit. Ten, nine. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, and then we got our inchworms. You know you're in trouble when the warm-up is already making you struggle here. My legs are so sore. I'm nervous about these squats. You can leave the hands down and just walk them in and out. So good. Shoulders, triceps, core, 10 more. And we're gonna run through one more time. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And then once you're back up, right into your good mornings. Just a few here. Everything just flows really nice together. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And then your side lunges right here. Maybe you're taking a little bit of a bigger step on this last set. Really, really opening up those hips, inner thighs. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Awesome. And then your squats again. As I turn this way. So tippy toes there. So we are going to start with squats. So since we're done with our inchworms, we're going to hit our squats. So we got squats, we got chest, we got a little more legs and back, and then we got the biceps, triceps, lunges, and our shoulders, okay? 5, 4, 3, 2. Awesome, okay. Just give me a couple of those inchworms, and we'll wrap this warm up. All the way out. Hit that plank. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Awesome. Okay. Maybe you grab water if you need a quick drink, and then we're going to use, I'm going to use lighter weight today because we have so many pulses. But if you've got a selection, just have some maybe light, medium, and heavy weights. And then we're going to hold. We're going to hold them, or you're going to pop them up on the shoulders, whichever you're comfortable with. I'm going to use them on my shoulders. But if you've got big dumbbells and they don't feel good up on the shoulders, then totally just use, you know, the hanging weights, or you can even do like a goblet squat hold. So I'm going to start here. We're going to start with our mid stance. So literally my feet are like just right under my hips, and we're just going to practice a couple 2x2. So we're going to try to stand together. So you're going to just go down for two counts. And then you're coming up for two counts. So if you're going to go with me in my head, I'm counting like 1, 2, 1, 2. So it's a little slow. These will be our 2x2s. And then when we do our 1x1, that's a quicker tempo. Single count. And just keep your eyes forward. Really feel your quads start to fire as soon as we add some of these pulses. So we're staying here, 2x2s. Let's do three more. Three. Okay, nice and slow, using every count. Two. One more. And then we're going to add a pulse. So we're going to come down and we're going to hit the bottom twice. So it's 1, 2, and then you rise. So down, up, down, and then all the way out. And we're just, and again, using the count, right? Not rushing the pulse. Five. We'll do four more, and then we're going to take it to some singles. Four. Stick in those heels. Three. Two. One more time on your pulse. Hit it twice at the bottom. And then we're going to try a single count now right here. Singles. We go 8, 7. A little quicker. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. One more. And then we're going to create a little combo. So you're going to go to the bottom. We're going to hit it twice at the bottom. So you're going to give me your pulse. And then you're going to give me two quick singles. And I'm going to keep it real basic. That's the combo. So try it with me. You go down for a little pulse right here. And then we go two singles. 1, 2. So we got 5 sets. Little pulse right here. Up. And then 2 singles. And your leg should start to burn. Pulse at the bottom here. Rise, 2 singles. Awesome. 3 more times like that. Hit the pulse. 2 singles. 1, 2. 2 more sets.
Add the pulse. Okay, two singles. One more time on the combo, but we add eight singles to the end. So we're gonna go 10 total. Let's go right here. 10, 9, 8. I'm gonna give you a little relief. 7, 6, make them good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and there you go. All right, so take a second, kind of shake out the legs a little bit. So we are gonna switch the stance. So we're gonna go wider, and again, you can hang the weights here. I'll show the goblet hold would be here, okay? Or you can have them back up on your shoulders. I think I'm gonna go for a goblet hold on this one. So we're gonna go with the weight, okay, of your choice, 2x2s. Let's try it again. So you're going 2 counts down and 2 counts up. And now you should feel your glutes a little more, recruiting more glutes here. So we're going down, down, up, up. So every count, smooth and controlled. And you can maybe get a little bit deeper in your squat with that wider stance. Awesome. Taking it down, rising out. We'll do 4 more. Nice and slow. 3. Whew. 2. My elbows are sweating. 1. And then let's add the pulse. Give me pulse here. Hit the bottom twice. And then we rise. Let's do that again. We'll just practice this pulse here. 5. 4. 3. Good. 2 more. And then we'll make it into a combo. All right, one more time on the pulse. And then let's add the combo now. So hit the pulse, and then you add 2 singles, 2 quick right here. 1, 2. All right, let's go again. Hit it, pulse, good. 2 singles. If you need to lose the weight too, you can lose the weight. Okay, add the pulse. Whew. 2 singles. We got 3 more sets. Just like that. Here we go. Pulse. 2 singles. Awesome. 2 more times. Add the pulse. Whew, my legs are burning. 2 singles. 1 more time. Give me those 2 pulses. And then you've got those 8 plus 2, right? So 10 singles. Go. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, right? Just go through the burn. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more. Very nice. Make sure you're not letting the weight pull you forward. Shake them out a little bit. So one more set, but we're going to kind of spice it up a little bit. So we're going to start in our mid stance. Okay. I'm just going to demo it here for you. So you're going to end up adding a pulse there, and then you're going to rise to the top, and then you're going to take a wide squat to the left, and then a wide squat to your right. And then you're back in the middle. For a little pulse in the mid stance, and then we go wide and then wide. Okay, so just roll with me here. Okay, you pick shoulders, okay, hanging, holding here. You're going mid stance, so it's a little bit narrow. Okay, here we go. We're adding the pulse. 3, 2, 1, and let's do it. Little pulse here. Then once you're up, now take a big step. Okay, either direction, doesn't matter. Okay, and then the other. And then you go back to your starting position. Okay, mid stance, pulse, rise, and then we step. Okay, wide squats. I like this one. Makes you think a little bit, okay? Little pulse, and then come up. Go one wide, and then go another wide. Okay, we'll just stay right there. Pulse, come up. Give me a wide squat. Up, wide squat. 4 more like that. Little pulse, come up. Step, big one here, other side. Good. 3 more times we go. Little pulse. Good. I feel like I'm getting further away from my camera there. Out. Out. Good. 2 more. Wide. Wide. 1 more time on the pulse. And then you're just giving me wide stepping squats to the end here. You ready? We go. We've got 2 sets of 8. Okay, so 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. We got 1 more set of 8. Let's go bigger. Come on. 8, deeper. 7, six, five, four, three, two more. And then we're gonna take a break through the legs. Awesome. All right, we do have a few more squats at the end. So if you want more, you're gonna get a few more. So we're gonna start with two different sets of chest presses. And that could mean you have two different set of weights. And so the first set, we're just doing a traditional chest press. I'm gonna add the pulses. And we're gonna turn and have the palms facing in, and we're gonna do our A presses. So you'll feel a little more triceps and a little more shoulders when we switch to that. So I got my 10s. I'm just gonna roll with those and have a couple different sizes really close to you. So that way, if you need something else, you can grab it. So we're gonna add some pullovers too to give you a little bit of relief with your chest presses. So you're gonna lay yourself out. We're gonna start from the top, okay? Anchor yourself to your bench or your mat, and then you're going 2 counts out, and then you're going 2 counts up. So it's down, down, up, up. Again, it feels kind of light at the start. Maybe it feels slow, but I want you to try to control it. So we'll go out, out, up, up. And you can just kind of keep an eye, okay, on your phone or on your camera there, out of the corner of your eye, and then just keep resetting so that way your eyes are up on the ceiling and your chin is up. Okay, but every now and then you can peek over and make sure that you're staying with me here. So 2 counts out, 2 counts up. Let's do 2 more like that. Down, down, up, up. One more time. And then we're gonna add a pulse on it. So you're gonna end up coming down, halfway up, back to the bottom, and close. So down, half, down. And I feel like we wanna rush this. Try not to rush it, okay? Try your best. Down, up, down, close. We'll do 4 more. Down, halfway up, back to the bottom, close. 3 more times. Don't need a ton of weight for these chest presses. It's gonna start to burn. 1 more time on your pulse, and then let's go. 8 singles from the top. Let's try it right here, a little bit quicker. 8, 7, 6, five, I'm burning. 4, 3, 2, 1 more. All right, I'm gonna let you set them down for a second now. So we practiced the 2x2s, we did a couple of pulses, and we did some singles. Now we're gonna create a combo. So I want you to use the same, okay, your traditional chest press here where your palms are facing out. Start at the top with me, and let's keep it like our squats. Let's come out for a couple 2x2s. So from the top here, start to work those 2x2s, and then we're gonna put the combo together. We'll add the pulse, and then we'll add 2 quick singles. So 2x2s, let's go for another maybe 3 reps on that. So out, out, up, up, 2 more. Big chest here, 1 more time. And then here we go, from the top, dig it down, give me a pulse. Little pulse, and then we close it, and then we add 2 singles, 1, 2. Let's try that again, hit the pulse, 1, 2 times at the bottom, close, single, single. Now you've got 6 to go. Pulse on it, close it, 2 singles. Breathe. 5 more times. Add the pulse. Close it. 2 singles. Good. 4 more. Building tension, right? Let's go. Close. Single. Single. We got this. 3 more sets. 3 more sets. If you need to end up just going singles, meaning 1 arm at a time to stay with the reps, that's fine. Add the pulse. 2 singles plus 8 more, right? There's 1, there's 2. Let's go. 8 single reps, and then I'll give you relief. Push. 8. Finish yours. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. Now, we're just gonna do a little bit of core. And this is where I just thought I'd mix in, okay, a pullover. So one weight, or you could use 2. I'm just gonna use 110 because I want you to use more of your core here to bring up the dumbbell and then push it up towards your toe. Now, if you're not comfortable coming up that high, then you're just gonna come up as high as you can.
And then we have another set of chest presses.
We're done, but we're going to switch the grip a little bit. Up to the toe there. It does help to look up. Arms go straight overhead. And then up to the toe. Keeping them straight through the full move there. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay. So we're going back in. Now this could feel a little different. You're going to do the A press. And with the A press, why it's called that is because your palms are facing in. And then when you bring your elbows out, it's like if you were at the bottom of your capital letter A, and then you push them together at that top to make that point on your A. So you got the bottom there kind of wide, and then you're going to push them up together at the top. So it's pretty cool. You'll feel this in your triceps and your chest and your shoulders. So from the top here, let's start a couple 2x2s. So we're going out, out, in. I love this. Feels just a little different, right? Two counts out, two counts up. Use your counts. Down, down, up, up. Okay, so we're going to just repeat the same set. We got our two pulses with our two singles. So before we hit those, though, let's practice the pulse. Let's go one more 2x2. One more. And then let's practice the pulse here. We go down. You're going down, halfway up, back to the bottom, and then close. Squeeze. And do a couple more, and then I'm going to let you practice the single, and then we'll work the combos in, all right? Three, two, one more time on the pulse, and then let's take a single count here. When you're ready, eight singles, we go. Quick, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one more. Now you can set them down for just a second here, okay? Let your grip release, and then you're gonna pick them up with me. We're gonna start up at the top in five, four, three, two, and couple 2x2s. Let's go out, out, up. So we'll get ready for those combos. Come in here, five, four, three more, slow. Two more. One more, 2x2. And then from the top, here we go. Pulse it, down, half, down, close. And then one single, two singles. Try it again. Little pulse, close it, two singles. All right, let's go. Pulse, close, two quick ones. We've got three down, so we've got five more to go. Pulse on this one. Now close it. And this puts you halfway through your combos here. Come on, four more times. Pulse. Try to stay with me or just keep moving here. We'll catch up. We've got three more to go. Pulse. Ooh, it's burning. Two singles. Two more times. Check on your form. Check on your form. Come on. Two singles. One more combo. Okay, you finish yours. One more combo. And then you've got to go reps for me. And I'm going to let you just go 20 seconds without counting. All singles. Give me your best. Let's go. 20 seconds. Just single it out here. As many as you can give me. 15. Come on. Burn it out. 10. 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, boom. And then drop it down to whichever weight you're using for your pullovers. This should feel good. Lighten it up a little bit. Take the legs out. Okay. And then let's just work our core for a second. We got deadlifts, snacks, some deadlifts with some shoulders, little upright rows we're going to do, as well as some bent rows. So we're going deadlifts and back. Right. And then we should be about halfway through the workout, you guys. We'll just just sit right here 15 more seconds, and then I'll give you a chance to come up and grab some water. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Awesome. Okay, there we go. So you can set those. So I grab some water, and then I gotta adjust my camera. So we're gonna be actually on our feet the whole time for this next one. So with the deadlift, we just start with regular deadlifts. I will add a little bit of a false on it for you. And then we go from deadlifts to deadlifts with an upright row combo. So it'll be simple. We'll just do a few upright rows. And then we go right into that bent row situation. So if I was demoing without weight, you might want heavy right here. We just start with our deadlifts, okay? And then after we do a few just straight deadlifts, we're gonna add the deadlift with the upright row. So your arms will be getting a little action there. Then I'm gonna let you kind of relax for a second before we head in to some wide rows, okay? So you might need different weight for each one of those, so just have it close by, all right? So we're gonna start with the close stance deadlift. So feet are gonna be almost touching, like I'm talking super close, and that's more of your stiff leg. So this has two rounds, all right? So we're going stiff legs. So you're gonna really just try to keep the legs as straight as possible without locking the knees, okay? And you're gonna roll your shoulders back so your chest leads. And you can put those dumbbells together like you were simulating, like if you had a heavy bar that you were using, like a straight bar. So we're just gonna start with double 2x2s. That's all, just simple. We're just gonna slide those dumbbells right down the front of the skin and then right up. Stiff legs here, right? Close stance. Just going down, down, up, up, right? Warm up those hammies. Bring the shoulders back. Don't let the weights round you forward. Right? Everything is locked in up top. So we'll pick up the pace here. Give me two more 2x2s. And you just go right below the knee when we get to these singles. Okay, so we're going to start with a single count from the top right here. Let's try a little bit quicker. And you, again, you don't even need to go down that low. You got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more. And then we're going to add a little pulse here. So you're going to go shin, knee, shin, rise. So we're just going to do a couple of these, and then we're going to add those upright rows. All right? So you're going to end up adding... Okay, just a single count, upright row. I want you to just create a little more heat in those hamstrings. Okay, four more with the pulse. 4, 3, 2 more. One more time. And then if you need to set the weight down and pick up lighter weight, you can. So we're going single, just down, up right here. So just adding a little bit of arms. There's a lot of hinging. If this bothers your lower back, you need to lighten up the weight, okay? And check your form. Slide them down, slide them up. There's 5 reps right there. We're going for 5 more. Elbows high, let's go. Lift high, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And then you can set them down for a second. Okay, if you need to switch the weight for your bent rows, you can switch it. Okay, give yourself like a couple twists. And then we're gonna grab our weight here. We're gonna just start, okay, with 3. So you're gonna hinge down and you're gonna end up hitting that triple row. And what I like to do is give you relief. So after you hit 3, you can bring it back to the knee and then stand up. Give yourself a little relief. So you're gonna hinge, you bring those elbows up and back. 3, 2, 1, and then you add the rest. So we'll just stay right there. We're doing a couple sets of 3, and then we'll bend over and do a set of 8 at the end. All right, 3, and then back to the knee, then rise. So it's knee, we row. 3, 2, 1, back to the knee, and rise. Focus on your middle to upper back. Come on, pull them back. 3, 2, 1, rise. 2 more times on the triple. Here we go. 3. Weight is in your heels. 2, Eyes are in front of your toes to the knee. One more time on your triple. Three, two, one, to the knee. Okay, now this is your big one, set of eight. Here we go. Roll back high. Eight, seven, six, five, four. I'm gonna give you relief. Three, two, one, back to the knee, and then rise. All right, set them down. Okay, so we're just gonna repeat that. Easy breezy, all right? A couple deadlifts, okay? A couple deadlifts with the upright row, and then a couple bent rows, all right? All right, I'm sweating good. You guys, change the weight if you want more, but you are gonna change the stance as well. So now we're gonna go just a little bit wider on the legs, so feel just a touch different. Okay, grab your weights, roll your shoulders, okay? Meet me in the 2x2s. So you're bending the knee just a little bit more. Just a touch. Slide them down. Slide them up. I love this. I love this. I love both stances, but I really love this wider stance here. Down, down, up, up. And you're staying here for probably three more reps, and then we'll single it out, which you might not go down as far, right? Two. Ready? One. And then here we go. Eight singles, a little bit quicker. Count. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Here comes the pulse. We ready? Let's go. Shin, knee, shin, rise. Shin, knee, shin, rise. Come on. Building, right? Building those hammies. Squeeze a little glute squeeze at the top. Three more times. Come on. Pulse. And then rise. Tummy's tight, right? Should feel no pain in your lower back. It's all on the back of the legs. You ready to add that upright row? Let's go. Single count. Row, high pull. Come on. Down. This one should elevate your heart rate a little bit. I'm going to let you step the weights. Six, we got five more. Down, high elbows. Five, four, three, two, one, set them down. Awesome, okay, so we're going rows. All right, shake it out, give yourself a little twist up top. We're gonna grab and go here, okay? Five, four, three, two, triple row, here we go. So you hinge, you got three, and you can keep your feet a little wider on your stance here. And then rise. Let me try that again. Triple rows. Three, two, one, take the rise. Okay, chest open, shoulders down, elbows go high. Okay, you've got three more sets of three, come on. Three, two, one, two more times, come on, three, should be getting hard, two, one, yes, one more time on the triple, one more time on the triple, flat back, three, two, one, and then one more time, eight, okay, eight great ones, here we go, and then you get to put them down, eight, seven, six, five, finish yours. Four, three, two, one, to the knee. Awesome. Okay. That feels good, right? Get some water, you guys. And we're switched to the biceps. And I'm going to keep it super simple. Kind of like we did 2 weeks ago. We're going to do those crazy eights. So you're going to be doing eight singles, eight top halves, eight bottom halves, and then eight singles again. All right? Tell me. Okay. So let's grab our weights. You guys ready? Biceps. Start heavier if you want, and then drop down to lighter weights, right? So give me a little shoulder roll, okay? We're gonna start with regular bicep curls, so open palms here. Thighs right here, right to the front of the shoulder, okay? So let's just start with a couple 2x2s, just till we get on the same page here, okay? You wanna sink into your legs a little bit. We're gonna add in, okay, those singles. You ready? Three, two, from the bottom, eight singles. Here we go. Eight, seven, six, five. Ready, you guys. Four, three, two, one. And then we're holding it up at the top, and we're coming down halfway right here. Halfway down. Eight, seven, six. You can always split your stance, too, if you need to take one foot back behind. Okay, four more. Four, three, two, one. Now go all the way down to the bottom and come halfway up right here. Right here. Eight, seven, arms locked into your body. Six, five, four, three, two, one more. And then full range. Okay, full range. Let's go. Eight of them. And then you get a little relief. Seven. Come on, your best. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One more. Awesome. Okay, set them down. Thumbs up, thumbs down. All right, so what we're going to do, we're going to change the grip, okay? Nothing fancy. We're going with a hammer grip, which is a little bit easier, I feel like. And we're going to start there. And then we do have one more little set of biceps. So enjoy these. Let's go hammer curls this time. Okay, so you're going to go up with me. Okay, two counts up, two counts down. So right here, palms face in, elbows stay in, all the things right here. Two counts up, two counts down. And you get a little tricep there at the bottom too, right? All right, let's do one more, and then let's pick it up. You ready? Power these up. Let's go. Eight singles. Eight. Seven. These are the ones you really want to try not to swing on. Five. Good. Four. Three. Two. One. And then down halfway, right here. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Core tight. Two. Those are hard. Now halfway up. So from the bottom, we're just coming halfway up. Eight. Seven. Six. Deep breaths. Five. Hard. Four. Three. Two. Ready to go? Eight of them. Come on. Singles. Go. Eight. You finish. Come on. Seven. Six. Five. Four, three, two, and one. Okay, so here's the plan. Nothing fancy. I'm gonna let you go. You're gonna give me 20 seconds of just regular bicep curls, followed by a 20-second hammer curl burnout. So 40-second bicep burnout, 20 seconds of the regular, 20 seconds of the hammer. You guys ready? We gotta go while they're warm, right? Biceps warm. Five, single curls, your pace. Three, two, one, let's go. Don't swing. 15. Your back strong, your core strong. You got eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Ooh, now hammer curls, go. Burn them out. 20 seconds, come on. Squeeze, right? Squeeze. 15. These 10s are killing me. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Done. Oh my gosh. Okay, here's the good news. You're going to triceps and you get to lay down. So done with your biceps. You're going to go to your triceps. We're going to do some skull crushers, okay? Two sets of skull crushers, and then we're going to come up and we're going to do some of our overhead triceps as well as just a couple push-ups. So the triceps are going to be fried quickly. So I'm going to use these two 10s for the skull crushers. And what we're going to do, of course, is add a little pulse on these. So you're going to start, okay, with the weights together at the top. You're going to hinge from the elbow,
okay, to the wrist, to the top of the forehead, and then you're gonna come out. So let's start with a couple 2x2s. Go down to the forehead and up to the ceiling. So down, down, up, up. This one's quick, okay? We're gonna go through those triceps fast. And then we get those lunges next. So 2 counts to the forehead, 2 counts up, and you're gonna go about 3 more, and then we're gonna hit a little pulse, all right? Okay, 2, 1 more, and then you have to control this, be careful. So you're just gonna come down, you come up just an inch, back to the forehead, and all the way up. So be careful, you don't wanna bonk yourself in the head, just a little pulse, and then out. So it's forehead, up an inch, back to the forehead, out. Down, up an inch, back down, all the way out, okay? 5, with the pulse, 4 more. 4, 3, 2 more times with the pulse. Forehead, up, down, and out. 1 more time, and then from the top, give me 8 singles. Let's go, right here. 8, 7, elbows in. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome, right? Quick burn, set them down. And I should tell you, if you need to drop to a single weight, I would, especially if it's not a big dumbbell, you could hold it on the ends like this, and then you can add your skull crusher there, okay? So we'll go here, 5 seconds, we're gonna start again. Just a couple 2x2s, so we get together, okay? 3, 2, all right, let's go. Just 1 more set of these skull crushers, and then we're gonna come up, all right? To the forehead, 4, 2 count, coming up, 4, 2 count, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more. And then let's try a couple pulses. So we go forehead, up an inch, back to the forehead, out. Down, up a little, back down, out. So single pulse count. Yep, come up. Little pulse and get out. Let's try 4. Get out, come on. 3, watch those elbows, check them out. 2, 1 more time with the pulse, and then I need you to finish your 8 singles, okay? Let's go. It's burning big, come on, strong. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, awesome. Okay, so you're just gonna do quickly with me, okay? You can do this on your feet or you can do this on your knees, but we are gonna go right to push-ups, which if you can stay down on your knees, that's great. I'm gonna go super light with just 1 weight. And we're just gonna go tricep extensions here overhead for about 20 seconds. And then we're gonna come down and do a few tricep push-ups, all right? So 2 sets of this back to back, very fast. So start with me here. So you got your weight up, okay? And then you're just taking it to the base of the neck and out. And I'm gonna kind of time this here. Again, I'm keeping it super light because I guarantee you once you hit those tricep push-ups, your arms are going to be screaming here. Okay, so just try to relax your neck, okay, to the base of the neck, and then all the way up right here. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Ooh, right? Not a lot of weight required for that. Now, with those tricep push-ups, you're gonna have your hands so they're directly under your shoulders. I'm gonna use my knees for this because it's very hard for me to do this on my toes, especially after all the things we've done. So you wanna put yourself on an angle, okay? Or you can come up onto the toes, okay? And you're just gonna slide those elbows really tight against your body and then you're gonna press up there. All right, so let's just go. I'm gonna let you go at your own pace here for about 20 seconds. Deep breaths there, push through the palms, elbows go back against the body, okay? I told you it's gonna burn quickly here. Okay, strong. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, 1 more time on those kneeling triceps or standing triceps. Okay, 20, 20, and we'll be back up to your feet. Here we go. From the top, 3, 2, 1, 20 seconds.
It's burning so good. You're going to thank me later. Your arms are going to be looking so good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, boom. All right. Let's take a quick stretch, you guys. Child's pose, and then we'll pop into those push-ups, okay?
Stretch it back. 5,
4, 3, 2, and 1. Last set of push-ups. Let's go. Make sure if you're on your knees that your bottom's not coming up. Elbows, okay, into the ribs. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. Okay, so the arms are almost done. You guys have just a little bit of shoulders left, but let's come up. We're just going to strictly work the legs here for the next couple minutes. Lunges. Okay, so with the lunges, you guys know these static lunges crush very quickly. So you can end up using one weight, two weights, no weight. You could start heavy. You could grab lighter if needed. I'm just going to hold one to start. I'm going to kick back my right foot. I'm going to hold the weight in my right leg. Okay. Feet are going to stay stationary. So you want to test it. Make sure you have a nice distance there. So you get that nice front thigh parallel to the floor. So we're going to start with 2x2s. We're going to add some singles and then we're going to add some pulses. So one leg, 1 minute or two, and then the other side and you're done. Okay. So let's start from the top. Just come down with me. So you're going down for 2 pounds and up for 2 pounds. So easy. Down, down, up, up. You can have your hand on your hip, or you can have your arm out to the side for balance there. And you can always replace lunges with squats as well. Down, down, up, up. Okay? We're creating the heat. All right, not so bad. It's going to get worse here. So you're going to start in, okay? One more 2x2, and then I want you to give me 8 singles. Okay, let's try it right here. Let's go a little quicker. 8, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and then let's try a pulse right here. So you go down, you're gonna hit the bottom twice, and then get out, okay? I'm gonna end up using no weight here. So you've got a pulse right there, right? Everything's working good. Now we're gonna add more pulses. So give me one more right here, 2. Now I want you to try 3 pulses. So we go down from 3, 2, 1, and we get out. Now let's go to 4. 4, 3, 2, 1, and we're just going to work our way up. Go for 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're going 6, 7, and 8. Let's go. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You got 2 more set of pulses. Let's go. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One more time. Let's go. 8. You can do this. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. I know it burns. 1. Now, come on up. Now, don't move your feet yet. That right leg going back, as many singles as you can give me in about 20 seconds. So right here, you're burning out that back stepping lunge. Same leg, come on. Don't lose me here. Burn it out, 15 seconds, come on. Drive it back, 13. Whew, it's hard, right? Glutes are burning. 8, come on, you can do this. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and there you have it. Told you. Simple. You done with that side. Now all we have to do is the other leg. So I'll start with my weight on a few. So switch arms. You're using the weight. Switch legs. Okay. Now got my right leg up. My left leg stepping back. Okay. We start with a couple 2x2s. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Down for 2. Up for 2. Easy breezy. So our 2x2s. Then we go into our 8 singles. And then we go up the ladder with our pulses. All right, you guys? Down, down, up, up. 3, 2, get deep. 1 more. Now the single comes a little bit quicker. We go 8, 7, 6, five, four, three, two, one. Now we practice the pulse. Okay, two pulses. Now, try it again. Two, a couple more. Okay, one more on the two count. And now we go up to three counts. Okay, we got this. Let's go. Three, two, one, out. Four, three, two, one. We got five now. Five, four, three, two. Watch this front knee. Make sure it doesn't go too far forward. Now you get six, five, four, three, two, one. Awesome, guys. Seven. Let's go. Seven, six. I'll count fast. Five, four, three, two, one. Now come up. Get her a little relief. Eight of them. Come on. Eight. Dig deep. Seven, six. Right? This is where the change happens. Four, three, two. Now don't move. You just step in. And then that same leg. Go on back right there. Go. Burn it out. Come on. Burn it out. I know. Right? So hard. My legs don't want to move. 12 seconds. That's it. Start thinking about some shoulders, you guys. Light weights, okay? Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. And there you have it. Whew. Okay, so we are like almost there. Okay, this is like your little finale before we just have a couple quick abs, right? So you're gonna start with shoulder presses. We're just gonna do straight shoulder presses, and then we're gonna add in some squats, okay? So we're gonna add in, okay, lightweight, like I said, for the shoulders, and you're just gonna start with some regular shoulder presses right here, okay? So when you're ready, jump in with me. We're just going, okay, with like a 2x2 count, kind of slow. So up, up, down, down, right? Up, up, down, down. And then I'm gonna have you guys go into single count, single arms, all right? Try it here. Two more like this. One more. And then you're going right arm and then left arm. Single count. We go. Single. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Eight more. Push. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. We're going to double it back up and we're going to use the legs right here. Right here. Push presses. Come on. Push press. You don't have to give me a super big squat, but use your legs a little bit. Come on. Move those weights. Eight. Seven. Six. You can do this. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Okay. One more time like that. So like I said, light, right? Super light. Doesn't need to be a lot. Okay. So we started with just 2x2 shoulders. Then we did singles. Then we did doubles. Push presses to the end. All right, team. Here we go. 2x2 is both weights. Five, four, three, two. Let's go. Two counts up. Two counts down. Whew. Shoulders. Right. Stand tall. Up, up. Down, down. Okay. You're going to get ready to single it out here. Three, two, one. You ready? Let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and then you've got the legs with it. You ready? 12 to the finish. Come on, team. Let's go. 12. Power up. 11. Use your legs. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. Focus on the shoulders. 4. 3. Just let the legs help. 2. One more. And there you have it. Solid. All there. Okay. Ooh. All right. So quick abs here. We're going to superset because I've had you guys here for an hour. So let's do quickly bicycles and flutter kicks. All right, here we go. Bicycles. Try to get that elbow to connect with the knee. Easy. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and then you've got your flutter kicks. So you can make them big if you want or keep them small. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and then let's go again. Bicycles. My arms feel so heavy. It's good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and then your flutter kicks, a little or big. 10, 9, and when I say big, they could be up here, right? 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, you guys, I'll give you a second. Last set. 5, 4, 3, 2. Give me the best bicycle you've got. Go. Ride strong. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and then those flutter kicks. Last 10. Here we go. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Awesome. And then let's flip it over,
you guys. And you can pick high plank or low plank, either one. So we touched everything, right? We definitely hit the shoulders, chest, back, legs, biceps, triceps, core. Super good. Low impact entirely, right? So great. Hope you guys loved it. Lock in right here. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Here we go. My version, you guys, a little mash of shred and strength and core. Thank you guys so much.
Awesome job.